to their feet in the standoff. Angle looking a little surprised that Eddie was more than capable on the ground. First into the barricade, taking all the air out of him. Baiting him to force the mistakes, or was Eddie just rushing the opportunity? Eddie would need to make adjustments if he was going to find the victory. Yeah, maintain a dominant position for long. Both men were unsure of their path to victory. But Angle was not going to let that throw him off his plan as he took the champion down again with another German suplex.
Champion intact.